I gotta
crotch buy new is always underwear. Tight in jeans, but I only wear jeans all the time.
So then you gotta get new underwear, man.
It's not the underwear.
It's the jeans.
It's the jeans. Hey, welcome back to Casual
Baseball. You gotta really start it there?
Yeah, I'm editing these videos. Oh gosh, the computer volume's on, Matt.
I'm sorry, hold on, I'll fix it. I got this.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Dan, and he's Matt.
I'm Matt, and we're professional here.
I can't figure anything out in this.
Oh, that might be really loud when we use the level later.
I'm gonna die.
Good!
I sure hope not.
I'm sure I'm not, because we're gonna have to restart this episode, though.
I gotta redo it all.
Yeah, then I'll be able to play Skyrim on my Switch while I wait for you to catch up.
Boo-hoo. Shame. I'm getting attacked by more things
behind me. I'm sorry. But I guess, do we want to continue our E3 conversation last week? What we're hoping for?
So we talked about Fallout.
Yeah, I talked about Pokemon, and I mentioned basically one of the new Elder Scrolls, like everyone else does, and how we basically were gushing over Bethesda.
I think he's just stuck on the rock.
I think he is.
He's going to die.
So, yeah. All right.
Keeping your health, boy.
Oh, wow. That mountain just exploded. Like you did.
We'll be right back.
Oh, no.
All right, I'm finally back, everybody.
Yeah, I killed a dragon in Skyrim while he was catching us back up.
Oh, aren't you cool?
Yeah.
Killing a dragon.
I was.
Wow.
Because I can.
Why did that miss?
Magic. I guess
we were talking about E3.
We were talking about E3. Just kind of, I guess, what game would you really like to see be released at E3?
Even if it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like it doesn't have to be logical.
It doesn't have to be logical. It doesn't have to be like something you would really like to see happen, game wise.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what console, PC, company. Just kind of like anything. Yeah, I have an immediate answer.
Go
but
for it. I gotta think about this.
I am a big fan of VR, I think that they would sell a trillion Oculus Rifts or HTC Vives, if EA, because they have the rights to Star Wars, would make a new Rogue Squadron game that was based in VR, like they even sold you the flight stick.
Like a real, quote unquote,
a realistic X-Wing flight stick.
Yeah, that would be freaking awesome.
And you just put on the headset. You didn't even have to move. You flew. So you could use the $200.
You should patent
Oculus Rift. Yeah. Is it Oculus Rift? That's the one that Facebook owns, right? The Oculus, there's a 200. It's Oculus Go, I think it's called.
I just have to protect that.
I think that you can sync that to your computer. But anyway, VR Rogue Squadron game. Even if it's remaking the original, or the second one that we have played on this channel, but in VR, are you kidding? People would buy it.
I would sell that.
A bajillion units. That's what I would love to see. Because they did that
with Star Trek. I would fully agree with you. That would be really awesome.
They did the Star Trek Bridge Crew. Why can't they do a Star Wars?
My dad used to have a flight stick, an F-17.
Yeah.
Some really big jet. Yeah. And he had a Star Wars game that you could play with that.
I have that game, and I have a flight stick, and I'm absolutely terrible at it.
If that was in VR, man.
Yeah, because all you got,
that can't be that hard to sync up either.
No, you have the flight stick, you plug that in the computer or a console. I mean, the PlayStation 4 has its own VR. You can just do that. Put on the pilot's helmet, which is going to be your VR, and then you just go.
Right.
That's all you need. You just need the flight stick. And then you're done. Like, what?
Nothing. You're good.
What are you pointing at?
Nothing.
What are you pointing at?
No, flight stick. I made a mistake. We're good.
Okay.
Yay!
Yay!
Did it. Wonderful.
Yay! So that's what I would love to see from E3.
Yeah, I would totally go with that.
Here's the score. The Icarus is a sitting duck. We need to set up another base so we can finish the job and take out those orbital guns.
I will hold that opinion until VR is no longer a thing and we're in
your first job
Sword Art Online.
Sword Art Online territory, yeah. Which at that point I'd still be pushing for that.
Yeah, anyway.
There are five such towers out there.
Should I be Timberwolf?
Go and smoke them. You ready? Let's go.
Dan,
I feel like
I think you should pick whatever makes you happy.
Aw, thanks. think of what I would like. I want Battlefront 2 remastered. Or
Battlefront. Oh, okay. The original Battlefront 2.
Yeah.
Just give us Battlefront 3, but like what we actually wanted from the start.
Yes. Yeah.
But I mean, we're kind of both silent because Dan and I agree 100%, which is just really remake Battlefront 2.
Oh gosh, I should have.
The original Battlefront 2. And do it with now including the Resistance and the First Order.
Right.
Like updated to include maps with that. And like you're solid.
Uh huh.
The game was great.
It was. I would love to play that.
Or
stream it.
Or a new Knights of the Old Republic.
Old
Republic 3.
I never really played that game because I don't think I was very old when that came out.
I played the crap out of it.
I know it was a good game.
It was awesome.
Everybody talks highly of it.
The story, when they first revealed that, oh my god.
Is it still playable?
Oh yeah. We could play. Technically we could play, but I think that would be hey, we're going to start being streamers now every Fridays from 7 to 9. That's the kind of thing that would be, because there's a lot of grinding and a lot of little bits.
Hmm.
That would easily be like a 300-episode series.
Right.
Yeah, it takes forever.
Speaking of grinding.
Yes.
I bought the, and not on a poll, everybody. I bought Fortnite.
Fnar. Sorry.
I bought Fortnite Save the World, which is the PvE version of that game.
Oh, right. We just played Fortnite the other day, and my brain was just like, what's Fortnite, dude? I don't know why.
Totally worth it.
Oh, yeah?
I love it.
How much is it?
$40.
Nope.
It's coming out for free.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, later in 2018. But I totally love it.
Nice.
So much fun. It's a lot of grinding, and it's a lot of leveling random stuff up, but honestly, it's like playing zombies in Halo Reach Forge.
Okay.
Where you have to gather material as well.
Gotcha. That's neat.
I think that's why it's so addicting to me.
Yeah, because that is your game.
Oh, Halo Reach is fun. Well, just the Forge part. Well, yeah. No, all of it. I loved all of it. Let's be honest. Man, I don't know what I would want in. Yeah, Battlefront. That's just like a cop-out answer. That was the first thing I could think of.
Yeah, but...
Hmm.
Oh, because my two answers were a 3D remake of Yellow, or Pokemon Yellow, which we're getting, if you listen to the last episode.
Right.
And then... a Rogue Squadron game with VR.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
By the way...
Yes?
Why did it just randomly start snowing? Is that because we're in a different part of the map?
Sure. Do you want the honest answer?
No, you don't know.
I wasn't paying attention. That was...
Was I not supposed to come back and help that, or was that...
I don't know. You think I know?
I don't know.
Look, the arrow is pointing to the
yeah,
east.
I know.
That's all I know, man. That's all I know, bub.
Out.
Oh, gosh. Hi, Alphonse. What do you want, pal?
We need to figure out how to do PC gaming. Like, from
like
my
this?
House and your house.
Well, we kind of did.
Yeah, a little bit. I don't like Discord. I don't know
yeah,
why.
Yeah, I know. I'm picking
just,
up on that.
Discord just hates my guts.
Is it that Discord hates your computer? Or is it hate
that's
you?
Probably my computer.
It's probably your computer.
It's making me hate Discord.
That's fair. Because I can't stand Skype.
Really?
Skype screwed up my computer so bad when I was trying to play online games.
Hmm.
But, you know, it's...
I have nothing against Discord. I think it's just the amount of struggles I've had
getting it
trying
to, work.
To get it to work on my computer. My
yeah.
crappy computer, which no longer plays games anymore.
Yeah.
Fortnite broke that.
Oh, wow. Hey, did you consider doing the factory restore on it?
Yeah, we talked about that.
Oh. Sorry, look, that's the first thing I go to, okay? I'm sorry.
I know, but I don't feel like moving all that crap. And if I'm going to do a factory reset, I might as well just buy a new computer that can actually play games.
That's fair.
Yeah.
It's funny, because I know a lot of people who are, like, all about resetting their phones and doing that stuff, or not even sometimes.
Well, I turn off my phone and turn it back on every once in a while. Look, just to make sure it runs.
But I do that with my PC every once in a while because I'm like, screw it, it's done.
Right. Please tell me there's health in one of these. Nah. Yeah, no, I should. But I probably won't.
Yeah, that's fair.
I just need a new computer.
Yeah, that's true.
Spending, what, $1,000? What's a good computer cost now?
I mean, like gaming PC?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you spend $1,000, you're definitely set.
Really?
I mean, I sent you that link, I think, for a PC that's custom built on eBay. It was like $540, and that wasn't too shabby.
Uh-huh.
It all depends on your budget. I mean, you can get freaking Alienware laptops for $4,000. So.
$4,000.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I need a new car before I buy an Alienware.
I know, right? That's what I was thinking. I'm like, that's more. My car was $3,000. Well, it was $3,000, and it turned out to be $5,000 when the engine died. Ugh. It still makes me mad.
It's going to be okay. Do you want to hug it out?
No.
We can hug it out right now.
No, I'm good.
All right. I mean,
you play on hard mode with my cat at your neck.
Yeah, I know. She was rubbing on my head earlier.
Yeah, when we were getting back to where we were at the beginning of this episode, she like jumped up, our cat jumped, or I should say my cat jumped, jumped up on his lap, started rubbing on all the cords, started rubbing on his controller, started rubbing on his chest. Like, Jamay, you gotta calm down. We're trying to do things. So I always joke that we're playing on hard mode when she starts trying to get attention.
The May delay.
The May delay.
Yeehaw.
So I love those lights.
Yes, I know. We gotta get on that.
Yeah.
I love the spotlights in this game.
Yeah.
Just wait until you see one. When they first spot you, just like snap their light directly on you.
Oh, really? That's
super
cool.
Super quick. No, it's kind of funny looking. Wow.
Was that just a weird lighting effect?
No, when they that's a special ability that some mechs have, or when you shoot it. Or when they drop it, your rockets automatically target that instead of them. Does that make any sense?
I was talking about when you're firing your missiles and there's this white light that shows up underneath them.
I think that's supposed to be like, hey, look, those are rockets. They're bright because there's fire coming out of them.
Sure.
As normal rockets would look. Oh my gosh, I'm overheating!
This guy will not die, oh my gosh!
For the love of... we got a comment about... We were talking about our Guilty Pleasure song.
Yes.
And the guy didn't hear the word song. He was like, I thought you guys were just talking about Guilty Pleasures, and I didn't want to know what that was.
No,
yeah,
music.
I know.
Oh, no.
I thought that was hilarious. Watch it, collapsing tunnel. Should I go through?
I think you should run through. Very cool.
I shouldn't run through.
Dan.
Thanks for watching, everyone.